Welcome to all of you. Today I will teach you about our country. I have some question answers about the history of Pakistan. Question number one. What is the name of your country? What is the name of your country? Answer. Name of our country is Pakistan. Name of our country is Pakistan. Question number two. What is called the people of Pakistan? What is called the people of Pakistan? Answer. People of Pakistan are called Pakistani. People of Pakistan are called Pakistani. Question number three. When Pakistan came into being? When Pakistan came into being? Answer. Pakistan came into being in 14 August 1947. Pakistan came into being in 14 August 1947. Question number four. Who is the founder of Pakistan? Who is the founder of Pakistan? Answer. Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah is the founder of Pakistan. Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah is the founder of Pakistan. Question number five. What is meaning of Pakistan? What is meaning of Pakistan? Answer. It means the place for the noble people. It means the place for the noble people. Question number six. Who wrote the national anthem? Who wrote the national anthem? Answer. Hafiz Jilandhari wrote the national anthem. Hafiz Jilandhari wrote the national anthem. Question number seven. Who composed our national anthem? Who composed our national anthem? Answer. Ahmed Ghulam Ali Chagla composed our national anthem. Question number eight. What is our national language? What is our national language? Answer. Urdu is our national language. Urdu is our national language. Question number nine. What is the color of our flag? What is the color of our flag? Answer. Green and white are the color of our flag. Green and white are the color of our flag. Question number 10. Name the largest city of Pakistan. Name the largest city of Pakistan. Answer. The largest city of Pakistan is Karachi. The largest city of Pakistan is Karachi. Thank you so much for your attention.